Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel, and today I will show my screen with you kung paano ba mag-withdraw ng money gamit ang PayPal. Okay, so kung may funds kayo sa PayPal nyo, paano ba kukunin yung pera or paano ba i-withdraw ito ng very instant. Okay, so make sure na naka-desktop site yan. Ayan, just click on that. Kasi hindi siya mag-work kung hindi siya desktop site. Kung phone yung gamit yun. Pero kung computer, not a problem. Okay, so log into your account on PayPal. And then makikita mo meron siyang transfer money. So make sure na meron ding laman yung PayPal natin. Okay? And then aside from that, make sure na meron naka-indicate na or naka-link na bank or credit card sa PayPal mo, which is any banks like BPI or PayMaya or GCash. And then you can also how do you want your money, is it instant or standard? So transfer to your bank or debit card in minutes for 1% fee. So meron siyang fee, napakaliit lang po, 1%, at saka instant mo na siyang matatanggap. Unless it's standard, it's transfer to your bank in 1 to 4 days for free within minimum. So wala siyang bayad kasi lang 1 to 4 days yun siya receive mo sa card mo or sa ATM. Okay? So click instant kasi instant yung gagamitin ko. Okay lang sa akin kung may buy kasi maliit naman. Alright, so I have already indicated or linked my card here. And then, ayan, pili ka lang ng amount kung meron ko namang extra amount. Or for me, like for example, I want $40 only. So ayan, $40, just click on $40 or kahit $50 or kahit ano. Basta ay, ano, meron naman siya summary dyan na kung magkano yung babayaran na fee mo. Okay? So, ayan. Makikita nyo na dyan, guys. Meron siyang 18.45 pesos na charge or fee niya. And then, kasi exchange rate ng dollar is 46.1138. So, masyado mababa. Kaya meron tayong 1,826. Okay, so to your money is on that way. You're transferring 1,826 to PayMaya Philippines Incorporated Visa debit card. And so click lang natin yung done. Tapos check natin sa ating PayMaya kasi PayMaya lang na card yung gamit ko. Okay? So i-check ko lang doon kung na-receive or talaga bang instant yung pag-withdraw niyo. And then guys, make sure na meron na kayong PayMaya card. Madali lang po, order lang kayo online. Okay? So ayan guys, makikita, check ko dun sa PayMaya ko. PayMaya apps, meron ako. Ayan. So yung PayMaya apps natin, and then log into your account. And ayan, just reload or refresh your apps. Ayan guys, so napakadali lang pala, diba? Oh, see that? Receive money from PayPal. Okay, so napakadali lang po. Napaka easy and simple ways on how to withdraw your money. And then guys, if you have already PayMaya card, hindi na kailangan ng any actions. You just go to the nearest ATM machine, just withdraw your money as long as you have the PayMaya card. Pero kung wala ka namang PayMaya card, guys, and meron ka lang BPI or Land Bank or any cards na ano, meron siyang mga bank transfer na mga ano, I mean select bank ka lang dyan. Ayan, marami siyang pwedeng gawin, guys. So meron din siyang smart padala, guys. I have already I have already content on this. So thank you for watching, guys, and I hope you like this video, and please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the latest update. Thank you so much and have a great day.